Have you ever wondered what the origin is for the most annoying character in history? Have you ever lost brain cells? Do you miss those brain cells? Well, you're not going to get them back after encountering these foul creatures, the Raving Rabbids. These horror icons originated from the game Rayman Raving Rabbids. And if you thought these guys were scary, then take a look at these pre-release versions of the Rabbids. Yeah, pretty scary. But today, I lost many of my brain cells, so you don't have to. Today I have a highlight reel of my descent into madness. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Let's go. There we go. Dude, that fucking scream terrified me. Jesus fuck. So, there we go. What the fuck? Okay, we'll do better next time. This game can't be that hard, right? What the fuck? Oh, I think I might get this one. No! Oh my god, I thought I was gonna get that. Okay. That was less scary the second time. I might have fucked that one up. That might be it. That might be it. Come on. Oh, that's definitely it. Oh, that's it. Let's go. End of preface. I am playing a mouse and keyboard. This shit sucks. Okay. Oh, this is... Wee wee. Oh fuck, my sensitivity is making this real hard. I forgot what score I need to get. Ah shit. What the fuck? That was perfect. Okay. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, wee wee. Too good. Oh my god. Jump scare. Who the fuck needs aim labs when you got this? This is actually an early preview of Red Dead Redemption 3. Thank you. That was bullshit. Get fucked.
Finally getting laid instead of watching all that cowboy Bebo. But remember, you can lift weights all you want, but a Suka Langley will never be real.
That was close. I wonder what's the fat guy. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, hell yeah. Dude, you don't know how much shit you can do with a plunger. Oh, hell yeah, my plunger. Thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I was losing brain cells trying to edit this video, and I have many clips that I haven't used. So if people really enjoy this video, I will use the rest of those clips and maybe make a second or third one. Yeah. See you guys next time.